Here we have an old 4/4 violin labeled David Techler. We would estimate the age of the violin around 1920s, 1930s. It was probably German made. It has very beautiful one piece maple back, framed maple, and a finely grained spruce front.